What is up, guys? Today I will be showing you how to stop Tom Brady from retiring in Madden 17. A lot of you guys might know how to do this, but a few of you might not. So that's why I'm here today. So now you have to go to, so when you're in owner mode or coach, or if you're, when you're in owner mode, you go to my owner. You go to my team, either as a coach or you go to my team, and then you click on roster. And then you want to go to, you can edit any player you want, but the player we're focusing on right now is Tom Brady. So you click on him, you go to edit player. You can edit anything you want about Tom Brady. Like, you can change his last name from Brady to Tom Cheater. If you want to have fun that way, just do Tom Cheater. Do that. You can do that if you want. But for now, we're not gonna edit anything, any of that. We're just gonna edit his. We're just gonna change his name back, last name back to Brady. So now, you want to go to appearance, and you can change his height, his weight, his skin tone, his face. But the thing we're focusing on right now is age. You can edit his age. So what you want to do is set his age back a few years. If you set his age back, I like to set his age back to 30, back to at least 32. And then you're going to click, you're going to press circle, and then you're going to click save changes. And now when you sim through the entire season, playoffs. It's advancing right now. So as you know, Tom Brady is set to retire in the game. So when you advance to the playoff, you advance to the playoffs, it's going to auto, like, when you set there, when they're at 39 years old, they retire the next year. That's why when you set back their age, they don't retire. So that's what you have to do to prevent Tom Brady from retiring.
Kick off your week by installing your game plan.